Kaz's on the drums. Kaz's on the drums. You notice he stopped playing there, eh? Backstage, could we find Daniel anywhere to come and make sure the drum set was great? Maybe in the washrooms. Then it's not quite great. Interesting. That was from the 60s. Let's go back even further. For all the grandparents in the audience, we're going to do the 50s. Shake, rattle, and roll.
Thank you.
Because they did such a good job. On the saxophone, we had three soloists. Elton Huang played, and Ivan Lee, and Andrew Mao played. Oh, on the last song, we had an extended soloing from James Kim. And then also in the song we heard on the valve trombone, that was Jeffrey Sao, and then Jeffrey Wang on the slide trombone. And so I think that's everybody. And a little piano, this Count Basie piano kind of gets in between. And you can chat.
Just a mirror sun of you. isn't your sweet conversation that brings the sensation. Oh no, it's just the nearness of you. When you're in my arms and I feel you so close to me, all my wildest dreams, they come true. I need no soft light to enchant me.
Wow, that was amazing. I think I got a fever.
What? Let me see. No, you don't.
Gold fever!
Speaking up, next week we have gold fever.
you very much. That was Brian Key on the alto saxophone, John Kwan on the trumpet. The feature trombonist right now, Dustin Zhang, playing the king of instruments, the trombone. Dustin, you want to hear it?
Special dedication for this song tonight, our principal, Mr. Lazakos, I believe, has he arrived now?
Not quite.
Not yet.
That gives me a little time to talk about it. The reason Mr. Gonzakis may be tied up is tonight is his 35th wedding anniversary. He's out for dinner with his family, the outlaws, and so on. So, anyway, this is a special love song we had prepared especially for him. So if there's anyone else out there celebrating any special events of a loving nature tonight, we'd like to dedicate Cerulean Blue through Dustin Zhang.
Thank you.
these two acknowledge our soloists there. Peter G. on the tenor saxophone. Brian P. on the alto saxophone. Thank you very much.